Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is a champ for a reason. They're quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And the challenge interrupts the pin before two.
He's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. With the counter.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster. Oh, quite an effective counter. Neck breaker. Face breaker.
Oh,
impressive counter. Made her pay for her mistake.
Get the shoulder up and somehow did.
Counter! And now there's an opening. She got launched. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Back elbow blows that one up.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Beautiful suplex.
Popped up. Meteor. No way.
Suicide dive.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Running clothesline.
All right, that's it.
Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Tossed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Well scattered reversal there.
Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Champ not looking great right now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Oh, what a hip toss.
Great athleticism and a drop kick to finish.
Oh, that can shatter a jaw.
Gonna see a new champ.
Was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Butterfly double underhook up and face buster.
The champ's eyes were glazed over.
Frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
A slap too. The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Shot to the back.
She looks hell-bent on finishing things right now. Middle rope.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Nice hip-toss takedown.
Oh! Nice.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Boom, what a clothesline.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
No, no, no.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Tables.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Slam!
What impact.
She manages to get control. Climbs back inside. Surprise that what we're witnessing is
social media. The motion.
There's the face. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker.
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Hoisted up. Hoisted up across the shoulders into a DDT.
There's the face.
This.
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that. And now she's looking to go top rope. Sky high. Elbow drop.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
And she's in total control.
She is exposing all the cracks in her competition's game.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Oh, neck breaker! Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
Kick right to the midsection. Oh, a kick right to the top. It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. Impressive reversal there. Straight forward. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fall away slam. Enable the counter.
Gosh, what a match.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh! She is taking this situation to another level.
We're going to finish things off right now. This will do it. We're officially in a state of chaos now.
Monitors are everywhere. Pieces of the announce table are in the first row. Yeah. Chaos is the right word.
Shoulders down.
Two. Oh, he's still alive.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Kick right to the leg. Well placed kick. She adjusts it and reverses it. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And now gets tossed into the ring. Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
Oh, locking the jaw.
The
stops the count.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Elbow drop. Piercing elbow.
To the face.
What a redirect.
Quick exchange of counters there. Sequence of reversals there.
A stalemate of counters.
Nice drop kick.
And she's being held in check here. She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Can't prepare your face for that.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Able to reverse that one.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. She throws her back in.
There's the slap face. You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out.
Oh, she won't tap. Not here. Not now.
Disrupt that attack.
Caught the leg.
Caught with a lariat.
Butterfly double underhook. Up and
down. Face first.
Good to see a new champ.
By a kick out. She's not done yet.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Lift off. She comes up.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Running clothesline. Oh, ouch. Strikes with a kick. Kick to the bottom. Got a knee strike. Ooh, this is kick to the spine. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Talk about locking the jaw.
Here's a snapmare.
Time maneuver there. Look at her grabbing the momentum here. She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
From the top rope, a diving meteor. Hoist it up.
Canadian Rock DDT.
The champ will stay champ.
There's two.
The champ stands tall once again.
A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Women's World Champion, CEO Mercedes.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
Kick out after kick out, big move after big move. And this is a match we'll be talking about for years and years to come. Hats off to the competitors. They have a lot to be proud of.